pumpkin. Oh, you surprised me. Oh, she likes you.
I was looking for a...
No, go, come in. Yeah, go, come. Okay. Can I offer you some tea?
Okay.
That's Motoko's room. My daughter died a year ago.
I'm sorry.
She ran away. She was difficult. And we fought. But I guess we all fight with our parents, right? Please come and sit, yeah?
What happened to her?
I don't know. The ministry sent me her ashes. And they told me she took her own life. But Motoko, I never believed them. She was happy. Living in the lawless zone with her friends. She'd write her manifestos about how technology was destroying the world. Well, then one day, the police came and they ran. It's strange. I see her in so many young women. On the street, in my dreams. As if she's still here. She was fearless. And wild. You remind me of her. Sorry.
How do I remind you of her?
The way you look at me. Who are you?
I don't know.
Wait. Will you come again to visit me?
I will.
Listen to me.
I was never in a terrorist bombing. My parents. Everything was data they installed in my mind.
And there were others. Runaways like me. Considered disposable. Kuze was one of them. That's why he's coming. For Anka. Dr. Uli can.
Put me on the grid. I need Kuze to find me.
I know, but I need to do this.
やつは止めなきゃならん。 the virus has spread.